Okay, our new is social structures and social. We just did this whole trading thing because we had to learn about it. So what we really did is everybody walked around and tried to trade stuff that was bigger and better. And it all represents social structure because we're all trading and we're all trading things that we might need and that we might use. So yeah, it helps a lot.
Yeah, and this helps us in social studies to understand how they traded back then and how they made it.